The Airbus Super Jumbo. Iconic, colossal, but not with orders of a scale to match. And now there's speculation that the biggest beast of passenger aviation is about to be killed off. Industry sources and analysts are poised for an announcement on its future on Thursday, when Airbus gives an earnings update. If it's to be the end, it's in stark contrast to this, November 2017, and celebrations as Emirates Airline took delivery of their 100th A380. With a fleet of 109, they're by far the jet's biggest customers, but a review of their future aircraft needs could see them scale back an order for a further 53. The A380 is already seen on life support because of weak sales, and analysts believe that without the Emirates order, production beyond 2020 would be unsustainable. After 12 years in service, the A380 likely, they say, to be grounded.